Good morning. I woke up today. It is currently 20 to 7, which means it's 20 to 5 in the UK. For some reason, I'm getting up at this time to go to the gym. We should be pulling into Santorini soon. So I'm going to go up to deck 14 to see if I can see that, then drop down to deck 12 to go to the gym. Hopefully, it's not busy. So, it looks like, I know we're still moving, but we're about to drop anchor. Are we moving? Or is the Costa moving? No, we're moving. I think. Anyway, we're about to drop anchor in Santorini. I know there's quite a few ships today, but all I see is an MSC ship. Might be. I don't even know what it is, and then the Costa Pacifica is in. I've just got a cup of tea. I'm sat on the back waiting for my mother and father to get up out of bed. And I've been to the gym, feeling refreshed, had a shower, had a coffee from Cafe Abacho. It was a bug. Anyway, we're in Santorini. So we've had our breakfast. I had some fruit and then like a sticky bun type thing, which was nice. We got our tender ticket. It's ticket 9. So we've got to wait for the 9th tender to go out, which shouldn't be long. Just come back to the room to get some goggles. I went and fetched some beach towels because we might be going on a boat trip, and I hope we do, because I'd love to like jump off a boat and swim in the sea in Santorini, Greece. Wouldn't that be great? Anyway, I'll show you all anyway. So yeah, just waiting for a number now. I need another coffee. I woke up too early.
No go.
So for dinner, I couldn't find much today.
Okay, so I've got some fish curry and rice under there with poppadom. Sauteed bell peppers again, that was really nice. Some coleslaw salad, yeah. Some dried tomato rice and just some bread. And then dessert looks nice today there, so I'll be going up for that.
So I have the lychee teeny from the martini bar, and probably best drink, 9.5 out of 10. Very nice, lychee teeny. And we've just had our starters.
I had the spinach and artichoke dip with like a little pitter on the side. It was very nice. Mom, what did you have?
Pear salad with blue cheese.
Very nice. And father, What did you have?
Wild mushroom and chicken tureen.
I had the pasta, it was very nice. It was a lot nicer than last night, because last night was quite stodgy. But I had the mussels pasta, and those two had fish.
Sea bream.
Good morning. We should be Mykonos very shortly, like in 20 minutes. It is 6:40, so we'll get there at 7. Normally we tender at Mykonos, but we're actually going into port today. I think there's only like one or two places to dock. Like actually pull up by the port, because last time we tended. Anyway, I'm gonna go for a rum. Italy, it might be one. Oh, for God's sake. That's my snooze there for you. It might be one, it might be 7 miles, we don't know. Well, the key word is might. No, it'll either be one or two, or somewhere in between. 8 laps or 16 or somewhere like that. I need to stop me here at. Then I'm gonna go for a run. And I'll show you Mykonos from the ship. Here we are. Wow. Lovely. Seeing the sunrise over Mykonos. As you can tell, I only did a mile, but bloody hell, I started off hard, so I had to keep the rhythm because I couldn't disappoint my fans on the cruise ship. And I don't think I could have done any more than a mile, because I achieved my fastest mile, which is great, but not in this heat. It's warm outside and very windy, which didn't help. Anyway, yeah, I went and got myself a cup of tea, and I'm going to have a shower and then see if my mum and dad's up, because I want to get off the ship, I want to go for breakfast. How is that? Now it is currently 25 to 1. We have a lovely morning in Mykonos. It is ridiculously windy. Sat on the sunbeds for an hour before we come for dinner, and everything is just blowing away. It's crazy. Anyway, I'm going to get some dinner now. I'll see you later.
Didn't fancy much today, just got some veggie pizza, some corn salad, some Mexican rice, some cabbage, sauteed cabbage with pepper, and some veggie pasta meat. I forgot to video it, but I had the salad. Mother had a bob of beef spring roll, and Dad had a salad with strawberries and blue cheese, but it's just really nice. It has the sun-dried tomato and, oh, there was something else. Butter, that was very nice. Almond butter was the best, and then just normal butter. Very nice. Goat's cheese and sun-dried tomato, that was nice. Night number 5. Might be a little bit drunk. The lady just kept filling up my wine glass, and I wasn't going to tell her now, so I kept drinking it. I had a cocktail. I've only had like one cocktail and 3 glasses of wine. That's how strong that cocktail was. It was like 90% vodka and 10% juice. Anyway, the lady on who was from Strictly Come Dancing was really, really good. Well, I thought so. Or am I having a drink? She reminded me of a Miranda Hart type person, but with a Cher/ABBA/Celine Dion/Christina Aguilera singing voice. She was good. I liked it. I was there bopping along while my mum and dad were just sat there. But anyway, really good. Tomorrow we dock at 12:30 in Istanbul, quite late docking, but we're there overnight. So, be out in the sun tomorrow morning, getting them rays in. I finished book 3 of Heartstopper, which was really good actually. I'm excited to start a new one. Do you know like when you're excited to start a new book, that feeling is really good. Anyway, it is now 10:15 and I'm ready to go to bed. That's how sad I am. Anyway, I'll see you in the morning in Istanbul. If I decide to get up early and go for the gym, I think. Yeah, I'm not feeling wrong. I'm feeling the gym. But I've got my Big Bang Theory alarm on tomorrow, so I'll be there. Good night. in there I have papadom, some roasted taters with pepper, that's veggie paella, that's egg fried rice, that's veggie curry, that's seafood paella, fish croquette and cheese croquette. So a bit of a mix up today.
I'm sorry I've not vlogged much. It's been my nose ring round. Today, woke up about 7:45, got ready, went for breakfast, sat out in the sun, had a game of ping pong, gone for dinner, arrived in Istanbul. It looks stunning, but it's too hot to go now because we arrived noon, so it was a bit too warm to get out. So I'm just in the sun. Then we're going to go out tomorrow morning when it's a bit cooler and have a look around. But anyway, yeah, just in the sun, about to go for a swim. As soon as I get someone to put sun cream on my back, because they're not here yet. Imagine going on holiday alone, not being able to go swimming on it because you've got no sun cream on your back. Can't ask a stranger to do it, that's weird. Anyway, yeah. It is hot. Hot, hot, hot. Good afternoon. Had a nice afternoon. Went in the pool for quite a while. Lay the sun. Went to play ping pong on the last game that we were doing. We said, I will have one more. I tried to get the ball. Rushed, face planted into the elevator, and now I have a black eye and a cut, which hurts and is great for when you want your pictures taken on the cruise in all your nice formal wear. But no, something always has to happen. Anyway, come back to the room, gonna read or watch Netflix. I'm still deciding, might do both. I need a shower. I'm gonna wait for this to dry because it's still bleeding a bit. Goodbye. Also, the show tonight is the actual like production cast, like the ship's production cast crew doing their show, which I'm very excited for because I like all the singers and dancers. For starters, I had the tuna poke with some rice. Mother had the
Gorgonzola,
and father had the
pate.
Very nice.
I have the sea bass, which looks incredible. Mother has the pork schnitzel, which she mispronounced into the waiter, and dad has the salmon. Oh, wow. Lovely. I have had the creme brulee. Mother has had the chocolate cheesecake again, and Dad's had a banana summer roll with ice cream.
Nice.
So I had dinner, which was very nice. We had extra fish and chips, a couple of fish and chips for some reason, which was very nice. I don't know if you can hear me because the music's loud, but about to watch Broken Strings. I say we. I'm on my own tonight, but I don't matter because I'm drunk. I've got this, which was from the World Class Bar, was really nice. My friend works there. I say my friend. She knows my name and everything about me. I don't know how. She's really nice. And she made me this. Because I was like, I'm a vodka drinker, so I'll have this. But she was like, I can swap the gin out of this one for vodka and it's a lot nicer. So I went for it and it's ridiculous nice. It's like a raspberry cocktail with vodka. Really nice. Anyway, I'll show you the set. As you can see, it's really nice. It looks really cool. I'm excited to see it, but it's not busy at this time in like
other cruises, this would be packed and you'd have to stand. I don't really get it, and I feel a bit sorry for the performers and everyone that's had to perform the stage because there's not many people. It's not like it. Cruising's not like it used to be with formal night and theatre and all that. A bit sad, but oh well, I'm still here. Oh, I see performers. So, I've just seen the production cast show called Broken Strings. It was really good. Really enjoyed it. Gamble at night, it's beautiful. I'm just walking along the outside deck and it's just stunning, as you've just seen. It's bloody amazing. I can then have a look at the other side just to see all of it lit up. Might get sick 15 actually to see it, so I can see you better. Then I'm going to bed because I'm shattered. I could have gone to bed at 7 o'clock. So I'm going to go back, watch some Netflix, chill out, and then zap off for the night. So I'm going to show you some views and then I'll see you in the morning. Night. Wow, I've just come up to the top deck and the view is... Oh my god, the other side. Oh. Man, look at the